Hey, brothers, sisters of Christ, I want to share something with y'all real quick. You know how the Lord had told me about reaping and sowing season? And he said many of us that he's going to bless us and bless his people and go out there and sow into people's life. He tell you who to bless and sow into their life. You do it because you don't be like the Pharisees. So this is what I want to run past y'all. The Lord just telling me. A lot of people going to miss out on their blessings. They sowing. That as you go out and sow into people's lives, people going to reject you. They just don't know they rejecting the Lord. So they reject you. It probably because of they're fearful of the virus. They might reject you because of your skin color. They might reject you for all other reasons that they have on their own self. And the thing is, they're blocking their blessings. Come on now, y'all. So as you keep sowing into people's life, and God say, if they don't receive me, you go out and do what I tell you to do, and they reject you, dust the dust off your feet and keep on going. Go to the next man, right? So as you sow into people's lives and people reject you, they don't want you bombed, they want to turn you down, they don't want to receive their blessings. This is what God said, go to the next man. He said, because many gonna miss out on their blessings because of this fearful they got going on, or from the sins within. They gonna miss out on their blessings, y'all. So let's make sure you don't be one of these people. Because you have to believe in the Lord in order to receive, right? You got to believe that he able to give you these things. And it don't matter what the outer appearance of a person or what we facing, that you can't receive it. Because a lot of people going to miss out on their blessings because of this. So make sure you don't be one of them guys, right? As you sow to others, remember it's going to be sowing into you. But don't you reject a person because on the outer appearance of a person. Don't you reject your blessing because of their skin colors. Don't you reject a person because of this virus that's going on. Don't miss out on your blessing. That's all I got to say. Don't miss out on your blessing, boo. So I just want to share you this with you guys, because that's all driving, talking to the Lord. He say, as his people going to be sowing into people. And receiving blessings from people that people gonna sow into their life. And when he say, remember this ain't me. You as doers of the word. As you go out and he said, remember that scripture? He said, would you feed the hungry? Do you feed the hungry? Do you give them a drink of water? He said, because if you don't do this, then you're not of me. So you're not walking as the Lord. So just remember this, guys. So just know. Don't judge the outer appearance of a person or block somebody because of their color, the outer appearance of a person. Are you scared for from this virus? Because you will not receive your blessings. People turning people down is trying to sow into their life. Okay, y'all. So y'all be blessed in Jesus' name.